Bonjour tout le monde, ici Francie Collin, votre coordinatrice de langue with New at the Group. And what we have new is an emotion kit. A recent survey indicated that some of you were looking for resources to help students talk about their emotions.
Les émotions.
So this kit has at this point three components. The first component are these mirrors. And so students can, first of all, you can give them some cards, you know, je suis triste, and they look at them in the mirror. And, oh, je suis triste. Je suis heureuse. J'ai peur. So they can practice that. And or they can use these partial masks, mouth and eyes. So that goes like this. Oh, je suis étonnée. I am astonished. Je suis étonnée. Or, oh, j'ai peur. Je suis effrayée. Oh, qu'est-ce qui se passe? So these masks come in different skin colors, so it's really inclusive for our students. So that's this first component. The second component are these mailboxes, and they come out and you can put them on the table and set them up nicely. And they all have faces on them and words. Je suis triste. Je suis fâchée. Je suis fâchée. So male and female version. Je suis inquiète. Je suis inquiète. J'ai peur. Je suis heureux. Je suis étonnée. And together, that game goes with these picture cards. On one side is an image. On the other side is the word, le dentiste. Le dentiste. And so students pick these cards and say, oh, qu'est-ce que c'est? Oh, yeah, le dentiste. Je n'aime pas le dentiste. J'ai peur. J'ai peur. And they sort that picture into this mailbox. Oh, qu'est-ce que c'est ça? Ah, regarde, nager, to swim. Oh, j'aime bien nager. Je suis heureuse. And I put it into the happy mailbox. Oh, regarde, le chien est blessé. Un chien blessé. Oh, je suis triste. I am sad. Je suis triste. And voilà, un arbre tombé. A fallen tree. Un arbre tombé. And je suis étonnée. I'm astonished. And they can go through all these pictures and sort them into the mailboxes. And when they're done, they open the mailbox and take it out. And another student can go through it. Lastly, this kit has a poster, Les Émotions, with emojis. And they can look at those expressions. Alors, that's it. C'est tout. Of course, with these kits, they're always growing and evolving. So if you have a resource that you think should go in here as well, let me know and I'm happy to vet it and add it. C'est tout. Merci beaucoup pour aujourd'hui. À la prochaine. Salut.